everyone. Hey, bitch ass. I'm John.
And I'm Lincoln.
And welcome back to another amazing PNN Newsweek video. Show off your amazing Newsweek. Remember, December 9th, yearbooks are due. So if I were you, I'll pick one up before you start to regret it.
And remember that the yearbooks are only $55. If you need more information on the yearbooks, make sure to see Dr. Helen in her office.
Also on December 9th, senior dedications are due as well. So, if you have a special senior out there you care about like me, pick one up for a senior dedication, put it in the yearbook. Perfect.
The following day, Saturday the 10th, is the ACT if you registered.
What's happening next week is COS finals. So, those who are part of COS classes, Spanish, economics, wherever it is, remember to study so you don't fail your final.
If you're a senior, your grad night payment is due on the 16th of December. If you have any more questions, talk to Ms. Helen in her office.
Before we wrap off this video, one last thing is juniors are selling their Christmas grams. So, if you have a little special someone you want to show some Christmas spirit to, buy them. 50 cents for a small one, $1, or $2 if you want to spend a really nice gift to them. And yeah, that wraps up our PNN video. Remember, need we say more?
Need I say more?
Remember, this is PNN, a news source you can trust.
Try on all your nights like this. I might put some spice.